Okay, little one. So we were doing addition. Okay. So now let's learn addition with zero. So what happens when you add two numbers? Then you get a sum. Okay. For example, let's see if 3 plus 1. Then what will be there? You know, 1, 2, 3. These are 3 eggs, and plus 1 means here there should be 1 egg. Okay, so 3 plus 1, after 3 what comes? 4. So the answer will be 4. But look here, what happens now when you add a 0? Okay, when you add 2 numbers, then you get a sum. But here, when you are going to add 0, you will get the same number. Why the same number? Ma'am has already told you, I have taught you that 0 means nothing. 0 has no value. 0 means 0. Okay, it means nothing. No number is there. Okay, so here what is there? 3 eggs are there. You can see here that there are 3 eggs. Now next, in the next nest, is there any other egg? No. So what you are going to add? Nothing. So that is why 3 plus 0, that will be 3 only. Okay, the same number. You have to write the same number. 3 plus 0 equals to 3, because you have added nothing in the 3. Look here, there are 3 eggs. You have added another egg? No, because there are no eggs. So that is why 3 plus 0 is equals to 3. Now, let's move on to the next one. Here are 4 birds. Okay. Now, let's see on the next branch. Is there any other bird? No. So what are we going to add? We are going to add nothing. So that is why the value of 0 is nothing. So that is why, again, how many birds are there? 4. So 4 plus 0 equals to same number. You will write down 4 here. Okay. So next, all the sums you have to do it and then show it to me. Okay.